What's up, everyone? Today I'm going to show you guys a full day of eating, bulking edition. First meal of the day, I have 5 eggs. Whether I'm bulking or cutting, every morning I have some sort of eggs. Then I have protein granola with a little bit of milk on over here. And then I have 1 Greek yogurt. Next meal of the day, I have turkey, sesame pasta, and a protein bar.
I've always dirty bulked, which has worked pretty well, but I feel like I've rushed through my bulks and I've gained a lot more fat than I really need to. So this bulk, I transitioned more into cleanish bulk.
Pre-workout snack, I got a couple California rolls and like 2 spicy tuna rolls.
Stars start to fall. Will you love me? Will you call? I need you close. Don't run away. Don't run away. Chasing highs in the midnight sun. We fought for love. We were on the run. Tried my best to give you what you need. So one more chance. Please don't leave. Made it way past broken hearts. Won't you stay a while? Stay a while. We are still on the run. Never had enough. Never catching us. Never catching us.
Last meal of the day, I am having 2 Greek yogurts, a packet of oatmeal, and more of the protein granola.